was doing my post graduation in college in Delhi, and he was an IMA gentleman cadet, and we actually met through common friends in Delhi. He had come there on leave, and we saw each other, we became friends, we hit it off pretty well in the first meeting itself.
You know, the moment I saw her, there was this aura about her, you know, that made you want to speak to her, get to know her.
Comes through my window, bathed in blue. The walls of my memory divide the thorns from the roses. It's you and the roses.
Cheerful, and she has a very bubbly kind of a personality, that glow. We used to talk to each other a lot, like every day, every night, and we grew fond of each other. We struck a chord, and I think at that moment I realized that she became more of a habit for me.
ये झोंका तेरे घर का रास्ता बनेगा, ये झोंका तेरे घर का रास्ता बनेगा, अकेले मैं तुझसे मिला तो कहेगा, अकेले मैं तुझसे मिला तो कहेगा, मिला तो कहेगा।
She was always there at the back of my mind. So finally I worked up the courage and I added her up on Facebook. Then we got to know each other, got to talk to each other more. And dheere dheere aise chala. And here we are.
रंगाओ माटी रंगाओ आज मेरे पिया घर आएंगे आज मेरे पिया घर खबर सुनाऊं जो खुशी रे बताऊं जो आज मेरे पिया घर आएंगे आज मेरे पिया घर
You know that, you know, when you meet someone, there's just this sort of spark, there's a connection. Though it was unsaid, but we could just feel it.
तेरी सखी मंगल गाओरी धरती अंबर सजाओरी उतरेगी आज मेरे पी की सवारी आरी कोई काजल लाओरी मुहे काला टिक्का लगाओरी उनकी छब
He's very, you know, he's very grounded. He knows what he wants. He has no airs about himself. He's very happy-go-lucky. He'll just go with the flow.
Just feel good, but don't ever cost a thing. Feeling almighty, no throne like a place at home. Warm bed, no trouble in head, hands held to walk ahead, smiles that are widely spread.